It's a sprint to the finish. Former President Trump facing fallout from the dark rhetoric from speakers at his massive rally at Madison Square Garden Sunday. That included comedians making offensive remarks about Latinos and Puerto Rico.
There's literally a floating island of garbage in the middle of the ocean right now. Yeah, I think it's called Puerto Rico.
While the Trump campaign is distancing themselves from those remarks, Vice President Harris is seizing on them and repeating her warnings.
Donald Trump spends full time trying to have Americans point their finger at each other. Fans the fuel of hate and division, and that's why people are exhausted with him.
Harris looked to energize her supporters in Michigan Saturday by appearing with former First Lady Michelle Obama for the first time on the campaign trail. The star surrogate calling out double standards Harris faces while expressing her fear of a second Trump term.
Fear for our country, fear for our children, fear for what is coming our way if we forget the stakes in this election.
The stakes are high, and so is voter enthusiasm. President Biden casting his ballot. When Mr. Biden won in 2020, a record 158 million people voted. So far this year, more than 44 million have weighed in ahead of Election Day, according to our NBC News tracker. A tight race on pace to be a record breaker.
The Trump campaign announced that on Tuesday morning, Mr. Trump will deliver remarks from Mar-a-Lago. Meanwhile, Vice President Harris will deliver a speech on the National Mall tomorrow evening from the same spot that former President Trump urged his supporters to go to the U.S. Capitol on January 6. In Washington, Bree Jackson, NBC News.